this is the race for third place. Kind of caring, looks like he's got his nose in front, but unfortunately he's a bit lower on the approach, and he's got plenty on there, fully arc. Johnny Winning is above him and behind, and Gotta Love It 7 is in the box seat here. Oh, go Brett, he's fully loaded up here, he's fully committed, and that boat is scorching along. They're all in this, it's just amazing. Salmon is in the box seat now. Yeah, oh, Brett's had to pull the chute now. Gotta love it. Watch this. They're going to lay this with the chute on. What a finish. Fully loaded up. They're going to have to pull theirs as well. So who's going to... here comes kind of carrying back. He's got it away. And he could get this. Look at this. Salmon's half got it down. They're not going to worry. They're all out in the wrap. Third place, what a race. Kind of carry. Brett had it all wound up there. And Woody. And Gotta Love It. Well, what a great finish to the last race of the season. That's what only foot skiff sailing's all about. As soon as they get their eyes on that finish line, they all want a piece of it. And that's a typical example of only foot skiff sailing. Go to the finish. And right now, Simon, if you come round to the left, you've got another blistering run here. All trying to ring the necks of their boats is Herman Winning in the pirate ship. She is really smoking here. And to lure to them is Stray, Fisher and Plagel. So there's going to be interesting here. They're either going to have to rag that shit on the pirate boat, but that's fully wound up. Stray's got to get his off. Crew work is very important here. Can't rag shoots if it's too fresh. Gil, whoa, big handful of shoot. Nah, let that off. Can't steer the boat, mate. So they're right on the edge. Can they get there? Yes, they can. And the chute. Oh, the pirates. Great job. And Stray and the Fisher and Pagel just couldn't quite live with that chute. Not like the pirates did, so Stray across. So that's sixth, Stray seventh today. You'd be pretty happy with that. He hasn't been racing that boat for a number of weeks, so lost nothing. Yeah, the Stray boy. Hopefully we'll see him again next year in a boat. So that's about it for us out here. Been a hell of a day in the end. We've got some, we didn't chase too much, but race was interesting. Towards the end especially. So Simon, thanks for coming out. Bit noisy out in the ferry. Hopefully we'll be able to continue this. Who knows, we may even get across to Auckland. We're not sure what's going on, but keep an eye on the site, www.18footers.com.au, and we'll put some posts up there. But this is definitely our last race this season, and hopefully we'll be able to give you some hot news of what's coming up, and particularly what we'll be up to next season. So that's it for us. Hope you've enjoyed it as much as we've enjoyed bringing it to you. Have a great break, and if you're in the Northern Hemisphere, enjoy your summer. We'll be pulling out the woolies down here. See you when you're older.